Your doctor may not recognize adrenal fatigue. Most doctors are looking for a disease state, which for the adrenals is Addison's disease, which means that your body doesn't produce any cortisol, so you have to take an exogenous source of cortisol. But a lot of people have adrenal fatigue type issues, and they fall into this spectrum here of where they have low energy, can't get out of bed, they're sore all the time due to inflammatory factors, maybe they're working out too much or not even working out. So people have different symptoms, and unfortunately a lot of doctors don't recognize it unless you're in an Addison's disease state. So most likely you need to be tested, and we know through testing that either people can have high, low cortisol or dysfunctional cortisol levels throughout the day, and then their symptoms will vary widely. So hopefully that explains the difference between Addison's disease and adrenal fatigue. Till next time, eat well to feel well.